hands into her buttholes and they'll give you crap. This is a long, sphere grid tutorial thingy, majig. And it takes way too long. It's got good music. Oh, the save, first of all. Get the fatty out of your way.
I found the meat. It's not active now. We're gonna go down, and then we should be able to... Okay!
That'll be the most boring part of the game. All there is cutscenes and battles that are way too easy. You get one or two random battles right here of Piranhas. One if you're lucky. Usually two. And that's where the sphere grid. Yeah. Jose just always does when I'm playing a game. Yeah, just steal from these guys. Get some grenades. Don't really matter if you get hurt, there's safe going up right ahead. You need the grenades. Trust me. That will come in handy. For the next boss battle coming up. Aw man, I'm gonna get two random battles. Or not. I'm sick when she's gay. Okay. Save. No, what will we ever do? You know what? I don't care. I got 6 grenades. I'm gonna use one. Whatever it is. And there's the boss. You just gotta go to him now. Oh, trust me, he's easy. Especially with grenades. Four grenades to take them out. And including Talus's attack. Well, I'll just say, that'll take army any time. Aw, dang it. Why did I do that? Why did I do it? Yeah, out of attack range, trigger command, blah. Stand by with Titus, and then use a grenade or Riku. Or whatever it is. Yeah, so I spoiled it. You're gonna hear it in like 3 seconds anyway. Easy enough. Then he had to use the pincer attack. Oh, snap.